So let's get you to the crisis in Afghanistan right now with the latest, where the Pentagon is now ordering commercial airlines to provide airplanes to help with evacuations. Fort Worth-based American Airlines is one of those enlisted to help. The carrier said today it is sending three planes, calling the images from Afghanistan, quote, heartbreaking. Now, hours ago, the president spoke about the ongoing efforts to get Americans out of the country.
Let me be clear. The evacuation of thousands of people from Kabul is going to be hard and painful, no matter when it started, when we began. There is no way to evacuate this many people without pain and loss of heartbreaking images you see on television.
Well, today, security officials announced there is a strong possibility that ISIS is planning to carry out an attack on the airport in Kabul. They say they're taking that threat seriously.